Hey guys, it's tinamatlove123@gmail.com. Well, if you want to email me. I'm going to be teaching you how to fold, hold on. Let me get all my monsters out. So, just give me a sec, guys. Not taking long. Okay. What you guys will need is, of course, your Monsuno. I got black, I mean, blue. Well, Monsuno. I have these ones. Your cores. Cores. And nothing else? Okay. First I'm going to do Moonfire. Okay. The bottom leg fold until you get like that, and then you do the same exact thing for the back leg. Now, for the arms, you just fold them in. There should be a peg right here. That is the part that goes in first. You fold these like this. It's like somewhat of a circle, and then you put these pointy things down, you get your core, pop it in, and lock it. Now for poison wing. Now, you close these, you, close the tail, like so, then you pull it up without the mouth, fold the wing things, and there should be a peg right here, see, a peg, you should put it in first, and lock it. Now for Cortex. That was a fun, by the way. So, Quick Force. Wings fold in, like that. You have to fold the head down like that. Now, when you launch them, you may have to flip the head up and flip the tail up. Put the tail down. There should be a peg. Course, fold it, get Quick Force's core, put it in, and of course lock it. Of course I have a holder, so I put all my blue ones on here. Oh, just two. Now for lock. Now, the legs back here, right here, fold them until you can't fold them anymore. Fold it back. There should be a peg. This peg right there. That peg. That should go in first. So you have to put it in. You may have to twist a little bit in order to get it in. And of course, lock it. Now, you should put the legs forward for lock. And that's it. Moonlight Love. Email me if you have any questions. And make sure to put your YouTube name on there. Peace.